So we're here at Sunset Ranch Market to try, I can't say the brand new, maybe limited time, one more day only, the Mickey Caramel Farine. And it looks really good with all these different layers of flavors here. You've got the flavored chocolate balls there and different layers of, I'm not sure if it's pudding, and we've got real apples in there. So can't wait to try this. Let's dig in.
So first impressions, when I first saw this, I thought this looked like wood chips. But so it looks like we have the caramel on top, and then I'm guessing this is all chocolate. So I guess I'll give it a first try. So already getting into like the second layer, there's like vanilla. I can taste it, like some sort of vanilla. And then you have caramel at the top. Not as creamy or light. How would you say it? Like smooth as you think. But it still is smooth. And the chocolate bits at the top is a great addition, I think. Now I'm into the third layer. Got a little bit of everything. That's interesting. The balls don't really taste like chocolate. One of them is like more of like, I guess you would say like a salty caramel. And then the other one is kind of a chocolate, but not really chocolate. I guess I can go into the next layer. That is pure apple. Pure apple. That's really just it for the next layer. But on the final layer, I don't know what that is. It's so cute, but why not? That's kind of like a chocolate. It's not really chocolate, but it's almost chocolate. I think I like either the first layer or I think the second to last layer. I think it's really good. I think it might be a little bit too small. They could have always given a little bit more.
It's definitely much different than anything I've ever had, so I'm really excited to try it. I love caramel, I love chocolate, I love apples, so I'm really excited for this. What exactly is this though? This little piece of chocolate? It's really cute, I want to try it. Just basic chocolate. Still a cute little addition to the beautiful piece. First layer, just caramel. Just caramel and chocolate. I'm now on to like this second white layer with the chocolate, little chocolate balls. I'm not sure what to call them. I was not expecting that out of the little chocolate balls. It's like little cereal. It's sweet, but it seems like a hint of salt to it. It's really, it's odd, but it's good. It's like little cereal, but I really like it. So I'm gonna try to get some apples and whatever this may be at the bottom. Jacob was completely right. Those are just just straight up apples, just diced apples. I actually never got some of this stuff at the bottom, so I'm gonna get my review on that real quick. It's some sort of chocolate, like cream, like Cool Whip. I would say I would compare it to Cool Whip, but chocolate. It's like some sort of like nude. It's nice. It's very good. But overall, I really like this. I hope it comes back next year so we can have it again. It's really good. I definitely recommend it.
All right, just like they said, I'm very excited to try this. This is really good. It was a no-brainer when I saw it on the menu to try it. So, and if you know me, I like to do things in layers, so I'm going to do it in layers. So, kind of like the kids did, I'm going to go from the top and work my way down and combine all the different layers. So, taking the top, which is the caramel and the chocolate, that's really good. Really good. The caramel is not too thick, and it's not too... too creamy, so that's really good. The chocolate chips, or the not chips but shavings, are a really nice combination with that. And those little balls are really crunchy. They dissolve like if you were to have Cocoa Puffs, very tiny baby Cocoa Puffs. So that's really nice. We're gonna get deeper now into the apple pie filling, and as you can see right there, we've combined most of the layers now with that. It's a lot of different combinations of taste which go really well together. The caramel, the chocolate, the vanilla mousse maybe, along with the crunchiness, and then you've got the pie filling, the apple pie filling there to pull that all together. And you top it off with some, I'm guessing, chocolate mousse at the bottom. We'll get everything there. So trying everything in combination, like I said, just adding the mousse with it, just really, really good. It's a good combination. There's a little saltiness in there, which counteracts with the caramel. That's a really big thing, chocolate, caramel, salt. So that's surprising to me. I didn't expect that. So that's a nice little touch to have that salt in there. And if I just want to evaluate the mousse on its own, very good, very smooth, like a mousse should be. The chocolate is very good tasting. If I could be the first one to rate this on a scale of 1 to 5 Mickeys, I'm going to give it a 4.75 Mickeys.
But I think that I would definitely get this again. I'll rate it a 4. They're really, really delicious. I would rate this a 4.
Hello, Princess
Anna.
Oh, hello, Christoph.
Hello again.
Hi, how
have
you found your sister yet?
Well, we're still kind of,
for her. Okay, well, what's going on?
Well,
it's getting cold in here. That
can
only be one thing.
Oh, I hope so, that we can officially bring the holiday.
Time to start the celebration?
Yes, Christoph, it's time. Let's
bring in the season.
Ooh, yay! I love bells.
This is overdue. We've got to look our best.
Ooh, I've never been so nicely dressed.
We'll be hosting and toasting the whole night through as we ring in the season with you. It's the first Christmas in forever since we opened up the gate. And it's the first Christmas I remember to date, and it's already worth the wait. And it's almost time to ring.
outside of the Hyperion Theater, we just saw Frozen with the Christmas overlay for the very last time in forever. No.
No.
Not funny.
I mean, they didn't do it last year.
They did. I thought they did.
No,
I think they did. No?
No, they didn't.
I think they did. I think we did. You can comment below and dispute that, but I kind of think they did.
I don't remember it.
One of my favorite things with that is the animation with the ugly sweater material. The knitted on the screen. I think that is awesome. I really enjoy that the most. What do you like the most about the whole thing?
I really don't know. I love the Christmas overlay. I think I definitely like it more than the original show without the Christmas overlay. I really like it.
Yeah. And it snopes less. Much, much,
snopes?
Much, much less snope.
Yeah, oh, yeah,
for the Christmas
snope.
Overlay, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They should...
One funny side note. It was freezing in there today. I think we just happened to be right directly under a vent that was blowing on us like crazy. And the ironic thing was, when the snow finally started to come, that's when it was the warmest.
Yes, like I felt that on. As a Russian.
I don't know what to say about that, but we're moving on.